Louie, what happened to that shipment of Meow Mix?
I'll get to it when I get to it.
You want to run that by me again?
I'm quiet quitting, boss. What in the name of Tom and Jerry is quiet quitting?
Hey, Anthony, can you speak up? I don't think the entire fucking world heard you.
However, Anthony, you do bring up an important question.
Quiet quitting is like regular quitting, but you use sign language.
You missed it by a mile, Junior. Quiet quitting just means I'm no longer going above and beyond for this organization.
Have you been watching the social medias again?
The fucking social medias.
Look, boss, ever since you brought in these dogs, I've been feeling underappreciated.
Lo siento, señor. I do not mean to cause disharmony in your organization.
So from now on, it's all about care self.
It's called self-care, amigo.
You smug son of a bitch.
You'd really turn your back on the family just to prove a point.
With all due respect, Junior, I'm not the one who turned my back.
Ho ho. Look what they did to my boy.
Esa no es tu canseña, perra.
Avocados, listen, we've been talking. Man, forget all this politeness. You're fired, bitch. Oh my god, why? Bitch, you're not even really a fruit. Bitch, I am so a fruit. Ain't that right, banana?
I'm actually a plantain.
Shut up, banana. Look, Avo, this is hard for us too. Bitch, I'm the best thing that ever happened to this group. They coming to see me. They coming to see some fruit. Ain't nobody coming to see you, Otis. If fruits were days of the week, you would be Tuesday, bitch. No one cares. Wow, really mature, bitch. See, this is exactly why we can't rock with you no more. You think you better than us. When's the last time somebody put watermelon on their toast, bitch? Never. You know what? Fuck all this talking. Just get the hell out of here, Avo. That's just fine with me, bitch. All of y'all been holding me back anyway. I'm like Nick Jonas and y'all just like the rest of them Jonas brothers. I don't even know all their names. Fuck them.
Ho ho. Started from the bottom, now we're here.
That is not your slogan, bitch. I'm the best hotel.
Here's the thing, bitch. I didn't even feel like doing this today. But your lies have resurrected my energy, bitch.
Bitch, do you know how many hotel points people earn with me? Nobody cares, bitch.
If you're away on business, I'm where you go. Is that what they call cheating on your wife now?
Ex-nay, bitch.
I would like to congratulate you both on being in my presence.
Bitch, we are just as good as you without being bougie.
My hotels are the very definition of luxury. Can you two even spell luxury?
Bitch, can you spell body slam?
Hey, come on, guys. We all have great hotels. In what universe does Taco Bell have a hotel?
Hyatt, you have no idea what you just did.
I decided to call it the Bell. Just a nice place where you could kick back and relax. Maybe take in a show.
I mean, it's pretty good considering I don't know how to spell luxury.
Damn, that was savage.
Everything you need to move forward.
That is not your slogan!
Mr. Simba, you're being accused of killing your father.
Yes, Your Honor.
Justice, finally.
If you don't sit your Shakespearean ass down...
Mr. Simba, where have you been all these years?
I moved in with a meerkat and a warthog.
Your Honor, as the rightful king of Pride Rock, Simba should be granted diplomatic immunity.
He was a child when this occurred.
Then he shouldn't be tried as an adult, bitch!
Miss Nala, what is your relationship to the defendant?
His girlfriend... slash half-sister, Your Honor.
Gross.
I have a surprise witness.
Hey, where's that music coming from? This better be good, Uno. Hey, that guy wasn't even there when we killed Mufasa.
You fucking idiot.
Your Honor, I'm fucked, aren't I?
Pretty much, bitch. You and your hyena idiots are now being charged with conspiracy for murder.
Mr. Simba, I am dropping the charges against you. I guess you're now the king of Pride Rock.
Thank you, Your Honor.
Hakuna Matata.
That is not your slogan, bitch.
Mr. Lightyear, why are you suing the defendant for defamation of character?
Because he constantly claims that I'm a toy.
The fuck?
Mr. Woody, why do you claim that he's a toy?
Because he is, Your Honor.
That kind of slander can get you kicked out of the Space Rangers.
The what Rangers?
We're intergalactic explorers.
I've kind of saved the universe a bunch of times. You're welcome, by the way.
See what I'm talking about, Your Honor?
What about you, Mr. Steve Harvey?
I'm Mr. Potato Head.
Oh, my bad. Mr. Lightyear, look under your foot and tell me what you see.
It says Andy.
And do you notice that you're standing on the table because you're less than a foot tall?
Well, I naturally assume that this was a giant courtroom.
The display panel on your arm. Tell me if any of those buttons work.
It appears to have been replaced by a sticker, Your Honor.
Yeah, go figure. I'm dismissing this case.
But, Your Honor.
Don't butt me, bitch.
If you're a real Space Ranger, I'm the real Slim Shady.
Ha ha. You've got a friend in me.
That is
is not your slogan, bitch!
Bitch, I am the best ice cream. Bitch, what do you get from lying so much?
Bitch, the only people that eat Breyers are divorced kindergarten teachers. I'll kill you, bitch!
If it ain't Bluebell ice cream, it just ain't ice cream.
I feel like the key component of being a Texas brand of anything is narcissism. Bitch, Dipping Dots is the ice cream of the future. You have been the ice cream of the future for the past 30 years, bitch. When is the future finna start?
All right, let me tell you something. We're the best fucking ice cream over here.
Bitch, what does Häagen-Dazs mean?
I gave your mother 2 scoops last night. That's what the fuck it means.
Bitch, where's that music coming from?
I thought we could.
Taco Bell, did you really just slip in during the goodbyes?
It's so hard to say goodbye.
That is not your song, bitch! So a lot of y'all out here talking shit, and I just wanted to see if we got a problem.
Bitch, you are the drama. You realize that, right?
Nah, but Mandarin, bitch, you was talking all that shit on TikTok. Talking about it's on site. Do you see me, bitch?
You know what, bitch? You don't even want these problems.
I want to order some problems on Amazon immediate shipping, bitch.
You know what, bitch? I don't need to hear
Grapefruit, sit your $5 ass down before I come over there and make change. Lemon, you always talking shit, but you ain't never did nothing.
Don't nobody even give a fuck about you. People don't even buy you at Whole Foods, bitch.
You know what, Lemon? You really need to fall the fuck back right now.
Bitch, no one has ever drank limeade on purpose.
Oh, okay. So it's like that?
That's right, bitch. It's like that. What you gonna do? What you gonna do?
A few moments later.
I mean, y'all got a couple good punches in, but y'all still ain't shit, though.
You wanna get fucked up again?
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah.
That is not your slogan, bitch!